I think Julius is about as intimidating as a box of kittens.